have justified to stop the spread. I mean, quarantining towns and villages isn't 100% effective. Do we put, for instance, a temporary suspension on air traffic?
Well, I think the difficulty here is both knowing what would be effective and then in trying to weigh up what's justified. We, each day there are kind of new cases, there are new, the virus seems to be spreading further despite the measures that have been taken. And I think you can take two opposite reactions to that. You can say, well, what's the point in restricting people's movement? It's not working. It's not working with, for example, in Wuhan, very significant restrictions on people's movement didn't stop the virus from spreading, so what's the point? Or alternatively,